What is up, guys? Welcome back to the Baseball Science and Gaming Channel. Today, for this video, we are going to be talking about weather and the first lake effect major winter storm this year for the Northeast. Okay? But before I get started, if you like the content and you want to see more, make sure to like and subscribe so you never miss another video. And also turn on the bell so when I post another video, you'll get notified as soon as possible when that video gets posted. And you guys really smashed the like button on my new track video down there a couple hours ago. Up to 7 likes and 20 views, so thank you guys for the support. I'll try to do the same thing on this one. But we're going to be a little bit more serious in this one because this is actually pretty more dangerous than people think it is. Because this is dumping already about 8 to 10 inches just a couple miles west of Watertown, New York. And like south of that, like Syracuse, all the way down to like the New York-Pennsylvania border. They're getting like a couple inches of snow. So I've got the weather generator if I can just flip my camera over to you guys. You can see. So you can see that we have all the blue is the snow. You can see that Watertown is actually starting to get in some rain here. Can't really see it. Let me actually lower down the opacity so you can actually see the town names clearly. It's too light. That's better. Okay, so you can see Watertown right at my cursor up here. They are on the sweet line, but it's mainly in this area, just to the east of Watertown with the heaviest snow. This area here, from the Adirondacks, between Watertown and the Adirondacks over here, you're probably looking at double-digit snowfall or nearing double-digit snowfalls. And it's going as south as, like, Scranton almost. Scranton saw a few snow showers, earlier this afternoon. Looks like it moved north of you. It's heading towards the Hudson Valley, towards Albany. It's actually getting into like Vermont now and some parts of Massachusetts, like near Pittsfield. And so it's forecasted by middle of the night to very early morning to be in most of Vermont, New Hampshire, Maine, parts of Massachusetts, even northern Connecticut, like just north of Hartford. That area can see some sleet, and maybe even northern Rhode Island might be able to see some sleet. The Cape is probably going to be all rain for the early morning for Election Day. So yeah, they are reporting almost about 8 to 10 inches between Watertown and the Adirondacks. So if you're watching and you're living there, make sure to be safe because this is very dangerous. This is only one to many to come because it's only November 2nd, and we've already got our first major wake effects. Now, this started, like, late last night, and it's still been going on. Because snow showers got as far enough from the lakes all the way to, like, southeastern Massachusetts, Rhode Island, southeastern Connecticut. So, yeah, it's traveled about over 200 miles, the snow. So, yeah. Looks like the snow is just hitting, Utica, I think that's called. I'm not good with city names. You could probably tell by now. but yeah, this snow is going to be moving towards mainly Vermont, New Hampshire by the middle of the night and early morning. It should all be out of the way probably late morning, early afternoon tomorrow for Election Day. So I'm pretty sure the worst of this is probably going to be between Watertown and Burlington, Vermont. So yeah, that's what I have today. Stay safe if you are in the path of this snow. So yeah. If you did enjoy that weather video, make sure to like and subscribe. Can we get to 7 likes on this video like we did with the track video? That would be amazing. Stay tuned for another track video tomorrow afternoon. Stay safe if you're in the snow path, if you're in Vermont, New Hampshire, in Maine. Be prepared tonight and tomorrow morning, because it'll be dumping quite a bit of snow. Mainly for northern New York, 3 to 5 inches, possible 5 to 8. Vermont, 1 to 3 to 5. New Hampshire, the same thing. And Maine, about 1 to 3. And Massachusetts, with about 1 inch. And Connecticut, Rhode Island, and southeastern Massachusetts can even get some ice. So stay safe if you're in the path of any of this. And I'll see you guys tomorrow in the track video. Bye, guys.